are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around. Hey, you are the apple of my eye. Forever you stay in my heart. Yeah, let's play it a while now. That's Roger DeSmet on slide trombone. Alan Gordon on flugelhorn. Bob Modi on tenor sax. Special requests, all you got to do is ask, you know, if we can, yeah, we'll get to New York. That's not even a request anymore, that's a must. People kill me if I don't sing that. I don't know, I hate that song actually, but we do it a little bit later. No, I can hear Summertime. Yes, Summertime, we just happen to know that one. If you ask us for a request and we don't ignore you, but if we don't know it, we sort of, you know, just, we know Summertime. We've taken note of that one. And New York, New York. Okay, we'll do a sort of... What era is this from? This is the big band swing era, the 1940s, this one. That's Mr. Jan Hoog on bass. We'll get to introduce everybody to you. We've met the horn section. This is now the bass player. Wanted to get a little bit of one of these things going. Just in time. I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost. The losing dice, they were tossed. My bridges all were crossed. Nowhere to go. Doubt or fear.
found you just in time and changed my lonely life that lucky day. Just in time I found you, baby, just in time. Before you came, my little lonely time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice, they were tossed. My bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go. Just in time and change.
An arrangement by trombone player Roger De Smet. Have a nice old footy song there. All right, nice and laid back. This one, should we do this one nice and laid back? This one's from Porgy and Bess musical. You requested this one. Porky. The little fat dog, is it? All know that joke, dear. We'll do this one sort of nice and quietly and laid back, a little bit of moaning and wailing here from the horn section behind me. Summertime. Cotton is high. Your daddy is rich, and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you're gonna spread your wings and take to the
the sky.
But
until you that morning, not one little thing is gonna harm you. Standing by.
Yeah, let's get into a little bit of summertime here now.
Summertime, and living is easy. Fish are jumping, don't you know they are jumping, baby? And the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, got a rich daddy, baby, and your mom. Oh, your ma, yeah, your ma is so good looking. So hush, little baby. Don't you cry. One of these mornings, one of these mornings, baby, you're gonna rise. You're gonna rise. Up singing. And then you're gonna spread your wings and take to the sky. But I'll take you that morning, yes, until that morning, baby, not one little thing, not one little thing, not one little thing is gonna harm you. Your daddy and mommy standing by.
was summertime. Yeah, summertime. Summertime.
Summertime, nice and quiet, laid back. We got some guest artists we're going to bring up a little bit later. We have, see, when you book the saxophone player, his name's Bob Mode. When you book him for a gig, it comes with his kids, and they just happen to play alto saxophones as well. So a little bit later, we're going to drag them up here, as long as mommy doesn't mind. Shannon and Hilton. And they do that without getting paid as well. They just, you know, it's actually do it for us because we like to play with young talent. And all we can do is make music with them these days, so that's what we stuck with. All right, here's a special request. The gentleman has requested an old Glenn Miller song called A String of Pearls, and we just happen to know it. As a matter of fact, Roger has actually written an arrangement. This one's just only played by mainstream. Nobody else knows this one the way we do it. And they're all very grateful for that as well. Thank you. right there, or a little bit of Glenn Miller. We'll do some more just now. The train set might be. We'll do the train set, which comprises things like Tuxedo Junction, Chattanooga Choo Choo, and Pennsylvania 6500, I think, whatever it is. Somewhere around there. I couldn't count that much. What's happening? Okay, there's been a request for a song called Basin Street Blues. Testing us, are you? Man, these are very seasoned pros up here, I'm telling you. I can imagine us all dying. They're going to take 3 weeks to get the mic out of my hand before they can bury me, you know. Yama left it buried with his bass guitar. He's not going to put that down ever. I don't know how they're going to get Alan in a coffin. They'll have to, you'll have to be cremated, piano and the whole business. That's Alan van der Merwe. He's our newest member. As a matter of fact, it's only his second gig with us. Our guitarist has decided to have a year off. And Alan has been very kind to join us. So he's feeling his way with us. We're feeling our way with him. We're going to persuade him to buy an electric keyboard one of these days. He's going overseas to look for one in April. And who knows? No, I don't play an instrument. What the heck do you think this is? Do you know how much an effort it is to keep this in trim and smoke and drink as well? I mean, really. Those guys press a button up there and it comes out the right note, you know. This is goes funny occasionally. Hang on, you'll hear. I've got to get some buttons in there. Computer age is coming. You'll be able to tune your voice. No, computer age. And that's why we actually don't mind if you only give us a little clap, because that's better than one single herp.
Thank you, Milligan.
All right, you never know. You know, that's what you give a girl who's got everything, a free course of penicillin injections. What are we doing? Basin Street Blues. Okay, this is Basin Street Blues. Just everybody ready? I'm all gereed.
Thank you. Thank you.
A special request, this one for music from the Jungle Book. Just in time, aren't you? You little animal, you. Okay, this is Baloo the Bear's song from the Jungle Book. For those of you that saw the movie, you can now experience the sound. Necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I could not be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. You look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants and maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Pick a paw, or a
prickly pear and you prick a raw paw. Next time beware, don't pick the prickly pear by paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you won't need to use the claw when you pick the pear of a big paw paw. Have I given you a clue? The bale of the necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can live at ease with just the bare necessities of life. So just try to relax in my backyard. If you act like that BS, you're working too hard. Don't waste your time just looking around for something you know that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it, go along and not think about it. I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. They'll come to you. They'll come to you. They'll come to you. Rebecca.
Not originally arranged like that. Am I correct in saying that, Roger? It wasn't originally arranged like that, was it? This is developed. It's developed and developed into this thing. What are we doing? Number 28. What? What, Shannon? You're looking at me and your lips are moving. I thought you were talking. Have you got your saxophone tuned yet? Why not? We've got two youngsters up here, Shannon and Hilton Modo. This is the Bob's children. And he's been teaching them. So what we do is we let them play with us a lot so that they can get his nonsense out of their heads. joke. This is Bob Modo, who fills in for us when our regular saxophone player Willie Fonsale is not available, and we very welcome, I'm very happy to have Bob with us this afternoon. How about a nice warm round of applause for Bob Modo on tenor saxophone and clarinet? He gets that in lieu of payment.
Do you know the way to San Jose? I'm going back to find some peace of mind in San Jose. LA is a great big freeway. Put $100 down and buy a car. In a week, maybe two, they'll make you a star. Weeks turn into years, how quick they pass. And all the stars that never were are parking cars and pumping gas. You can really breathe in San Jose. They've got a lot of space. There'll be a place where I can stay. I was born and raised in San Jose. I'm going back to find some peace of mind in San Jose. Fame and fortune is a magnet. It can pull you far away from home. With a dream in your heart, you're never alone. Dreams turn into dust and blow away. And there you are, without a friend. You pack your car and drive away. Hey! Crack.
You can really breathe in San Jose. They've got a lot of space.
There'll be a place where I can stay.
I was born and raised in San Jose. I'm going back to find
some peace of mind in San Jose.
Fame and fortune is a magnet. It can pull you far away from home. With a dream in your heart, you never